Hello! Welcome back again to Heartfelt Cuisine, Cooking at Home with Ivy. Today, I will be baking baguette, French baguette. Okay, so I put some of the flour here, and also here in the mixture. This one is from the fridge. I already rested this for 30 minutes in the fridge. And I will be using this, but if you don't have, you can just put the baguette in the baking tray and put the baking paper. This one, baking paper. Okay, so let's start shaping our baguette. I need to put some flour on my hand so that it will not stick. And then start shaping. Some of the flour will stick on your finger, but it's okay. And make sure to wash your hands first before baking or cooking. And then twist it slowly to make it a little bit longer. And that's it. Let's transfer in our molder. There you go. One more. The baking time of this baguette is 250 degrees Celsius in 20 minutes only. Very quick. But the resting time is a little bit longer. Some of the excess flour from your fingers, you can add it there. Okay, then start shaping again. I'm just shaping it and twisting it. Make it a little bit longer. Same size as the first one as possible. And I guess it's fine now. Okay. And there you go. And one more. I need a little bit more flour here. You can bake this at your home instead of buying at the shops. I guess it's expensive there in my country. Actually, I haven't tried buying this in my country. In the Philippines, only here, I just tried eating this. It's so good, especially when it's fresh and open. Okay, guess they are the same now. There you go. Oops. Okay. Want to see? Are they same sizes? I guess I managed to make them same sizes, and I need to make a little bit of pot. I will drizzle some flour on top of it and make a cut. But when I'm making a cut, I use scissor because it's easier, like you do like this only. There you go. More. And then this needs to be rested for at least 10 minutes. And I also preheated the oven for 250 degrees Celsius. And take note, there's a water bath inside already. You can put water in the baking dish, baking tray like this, the deep one. You can put water there and put on the lowest level. That's what we call water bath. Okay, ready to bake. Wait. I guess my oven is still not ready. Let's just wait for it to be ready. There you go. That's it, oven. For 20 minutes. There you go. I also use this, the drying rack, before serving. It's done. Oops. Wow, so beautiful. Oh, so hot. Look at that. Wait. French bread. Baguette. Wait, I will transfer here in the cooling rack. Actually, I said drying rack. It's cooling rack. But I need some tissue because it's so hot. Okay. The recipe I made, actually it's 1 kg or 1 kilo of flour, but then I just baked today 500 grams, half of it. And in half kilo or 500 grams you can make 3 baguettes, and in 1 kilo you can make 6 baguettes. There you go. Baguette, fresh from the oven, ready for breakfast. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to my channel, Heartfelt Cuisine, Cooking at Home with Ivy.